Welcome to Index Design Series 2017, the largest and the longest running exhibition dedicated to interior design.
Our production is made in Italy. We have a factory near Milano. And this year we returned here to Index and we hope to have a great success.
We are joining Index since almost 15 years. And this year we are joining them with two Italian manufacturers, Giorgio Collection and Cornelio Capellini.
We are a Saudi company located in Riyadh. This is our furniture. It's designed by ourselves and from our local industry.
I love this design, especially the color. Let's find out something about this design.
Complete comfort, adjustable headrest, full leather, modern design.
Fertini is a luxury fashion brand that develops a collection for very luxury and very special clients.
House of Treasures, it's a high-end brand located in Abu Dhabi. All the products that they are selling here, representing here, it's coming from Portugal.
We're very happy to be here. We're getting to meet directly our clients. And instead of having our clients coming to meet us in our design center, we're coming here to meet them.
We are an Egyptian-based company. Our head designer and owner, Shahira Fauzi, she makes two collections per year.
We are trying to have a commercial use and to be advertised in some media, Facebook, Instagram and so on, Twitter.
In the golden cage, so typical for Dubai.
I'm painting abstract, surrealistic drawings.
The aesthetic decor, it's a Turkish brand. And it's a very special brand. Why? Because we do manufacture all what you see.
What we offer is a full line of practical furniture, so space-saving furniture, hidden beds, hidden tables, and also hidden kitchens. These are made in Italy. So when it's not in use, it, as they say, it disappears.
Basically, each piece in my stand has a different test. This year, I was planning to give a message to all my clients about the different traditional, let's say, traditional styles.
The exhibition gives us a great chance to expand our business, especially with the local interior designers. They come here and they see our products, and some of them actually get a lot of inspiration.
For me, I see Index as being a great event to give my product maximum exposure. This is the best platform to talk about the products, the features and benefits.
When I moved to Dubai, I felt like there's something missing in the furniture market. There wasn't anything that I liked for my own house. So that's when the idea was triggered. And eventually when I came across the amazing craftsmanship in Dubai,